So I'm a little bit excited as my first demo to the PNP community, and thanks for giving the opportunity. I am Dipen Shah, and let me take an introduction of mine that I'm technical lead at the Stridely solution and working on the SharePoint and Office 365 stuffs and handling the all the stuffs regarding the Microsoft 365 for the Stridely solutions. You can reach me out on the any Twitter account and the LinkedIn account as well. I would like to demonstrate the demo of the telephone directory. Basically, the requirement generates from my organization, from the management side, that if there are any solution where people can get the user's detail to contact them, because 300 people are working in my organization, and it's obvious that no one have the all the contact detail for all the employees. So I started working on it around 2 months back. Driving factor is that the web part is for the intranet portal, so people are using it to get the user's detail by first name and last name and by email address, whatever they want. I really explored the Graph API and its usage regarding the user's conversation and to get the user's information from the Active Directory, and explored some Fluent UI control as well. Summary of these web parties, employee of the organization can find out the employee to contact them by email address and phone number and business phones. So let's move to the demo. This is the demo web part that I have deployed on my tenant. Here I have created the three tabs. And first is for by search user by the first name. The second is for the last name and the email. So let me search by the first name. So when I type the text into the text box, it will automatically find the users from the Active Directory through Graph API. There are the 5 users in my Active Directory with starting from the D. By last name, people are finding, some people has remembered that the person's last name, so they are finding those employees through last name and that by email address as well. Coding portion. I have created the multiple components for the for each search area. The main component is let me demonstrate first the web part file. Here I have initialized the MS Graph client object as well as my MS Graph service instance. I have initialized onto the web part file, and I'm passing it through web part properties to the other components. Into the MS Graph service, I have created methods to connect with the graph. So I have created the 3 methods, get user profile by email address. So people will get the data, get user properties by last name as well as it's by first name. So here I have filtered by the specific property of the users, that's our surname and the given name, it's a first name. And get user by the email. Okay. Into the main web part file, I have used the pivot element to make the tabbing into the web part. So I created the pivot section over here and create 3 pivot item for that. For each pivot item, I have given the item key over there, and I am checking that I selected key to the below of that section, so I can know that which tab is active right now, and based on that I am calling the component for that. So by first name, it's the child component over here. So it's my child component, and I'm passing some properties to that component like the MS Graph client and the service instance. So my first name component is there. To get the users by email address, I call the my service my method from the graph service over there, and he will respond me as an array in user properties. To display the users, I have used the detail list control of the Fluent UI, and it's too awesome to use it. So I just pass the user properties which I get by this service. So it will automatically render the all the users from the Active Directory into the web part. Additionally, I have created the multilingual web part for that. So let me show the multilingual file. One for the German people and one for the English people. So based on your locality and region, web part will be displayed either it's in German or either it's in English. These are the demo. If you have any query, then come out to me and we will discuss and solve out your query. Thank you so much for giving me the opportunity.
Thank you. Great demo. Really slick implementation. There were a couple of questions there in the chat. If you can follow up on those, that'd be fantastic. But really great demo. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for submitting that and doing that today for us. I think that's a really slick implementation of a pattern that can be applied to a lot of different kind of use cases. So thank you for that.